I give the senator the benefit of the doubt na matino siya. At kanyang yung kanyang anak. Iniisip ko, baka hindi alam ni senator itong kalukuhan nitong junior niya. See? I give him the benefit of the doubt. But today, yesterday, he seems to know everything in the Bureau of Customs. That's why we can now ask him, do you know this? O ikaw mismo ang may pasimono nito, Senator Lacson. Anak mo to eh. Now, Senator Lacson, I have texted you several times and I assured you that I am the number one person who wants the truth to come out. Why did you come up with your... Ano yan? Gusto mo tumakbo uling presidente? Gusto mo magpasikat? At the expense of our family? You want to destroy people like me? And the names of the officers in my team? You know them that matitin mo sila eh. That's why I cried sometimes during the hearing. I pity the families of these people you are destroying. Nagtatago ka dun sa immunity mo. You have an ambition to become president. You have proven that already. Tumakbo ka nung 2004 eh. Gusto mo ba tumakbo uli? By destroying me, by destroying the few people that I brought in there to try to find out what's happening inside the bureau. Now you know, mga kababayan, this is Senator Lacson. Hindi to chismis. I provide you the documents. And the documents, the evidence will bear this out. Patutunayan niya ito. Senator Lacson, this is not chismis. Hindi to kathang isip. Kagaya ng paninira mo sa amin. Isa kang smuggler. If you deny knowing this, you know nothing about customs. The more so, na sinungalin ka. Kasi kung di mo to alam, wala kang alam sa customs. Eh, ba't ka naglabas ng kung ano-ano? I don't know the other people there, but I can vouch for my team. Matitino sila, Senator Lacson, at alam mo yan.